Transfer between own accounts and to other APS accounts. Log in to myAPS app with your app PIN number. Open the side menu. Choose Payments. Select Transfer between own accounts or Transfer to another APS account. Choose the debit account from where the funds are being taken. Choose the credit account where the funds will be transferred. Fill in amount to be transferred. Type in a payment reference. Choose the payment date. This transfer can be saved as a standing order and/or as a template. Tap Confirm. Recheck details and confirm by tapping Yes. Enter your app PIN number and tap Next. Close the pop-up window. To view or delete any future payments, open the side menu and under Payments, tap Future Dated Payments. Scroll and/or delete as necessary.